Vegas.
Swarming in immediately, pulling Bruno into the ropes. Bruno rocked, and he's in trouble, and he's down!
Maybe someday our roads will cross.
Oh, some good shots from Bruno, and he's got him, and he's hurt the champion.
He came back up again. He hit me with left hook. It's not that he hurt me, he just hit me with a hard punch. And I guess I caught with it.
Bruno in trouble again, caught with a right and a left. Hangs on.
A red-winged hawk is circling. The blacktop stretches out for days. How could I get so close to you and still feel so far away? I hear a voice come on the wind saying you and I will meet again. I don't know how, I don't know.
Oh, can he survive this round? He's in trouble again. 10 seconds left. Steel looks on. That's enough. That's enough.
And the way he was talking, I knew he was hyped. He was ready to go. And I knew I was the best fighter in the world.
So I think of Tyson of the old, so I'm just concentrating and focusing on him being dangerous, very, very fast and bullying and whatever. But he's going to get a shot when I get in there. I'll be 2 stone heavier than him. I'll be faster than what he ever can imagine I'm going to be, and stronger, and I just can't wait to do a number on him.